feel like a dumbass falling for all that dark matter stuff.
It's okay, dude. Glad to have you back. I'm going home.
Hi there, new kid.
Now that the true enemy of South Park has been revealed, humans and elves must join forces to defeat Mr. Hankey. Snow days are great, but they can't last forever. It's time to stop this endless winter.
Huh, no one's here. Oh well, choose your cards. We'll need all the bullshit we can to defeat Mr. Hankey.
Well, I don't really appreciate tardiness, but the trial must go on. Okay, well, I don't know how much longer we can wait for the other team to get here.
Or maybe they're already here.
So, what did you fellas pick?
Okay, ready? Aki! Good choice. We're sure to win now. And then this snow day will finally be over and we can all go back to school. Ha-ha! Surprise! If you want to get to Mr. Hankey, you're gonna have to go through me!
God damn it, Cartman, what are you doing?
I'm finally gonna live the life I've always dreamt of, Cam! A life with no skill! Mr. Hankey is ruining South Park, we can't keep living like this! Don't worry, you won't be living much longer anyways. Mr. Hankey has given me the power of dark magic, and I'm gonna use it to destroy you guys! Sorry, new kid. I'm totally betraying you now. Honestly, you should have seen this coming. Behold the might of the Grand Wizard. There were giants! Worthless weapons! I'm breaking your bows! More health for my troops! Healing memorial! Sack my bows! Ha 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 ha! With me and my dark army in control, we never have to go to school again! You should be thanking me!
I fucking knew Cartman was onto something. We have to stop him. Something about this doesn't feel right. Did everyone switch to Eric's team?
Look at their eyes. Cartman's got them all hopped up on dark matter.
Dark matter? Oh, now that is bullshit.
Keep fighting through these guys. We have to get to Cartman.
Oh!
intense too? That's complete bullshit! Be your lot. Dark matter? Very goth. You need to be careful around magic. One wrong. you healing everyone else all the time, you'll get a nice Miss Dicker.
Too late to surrender, new kid. You just go home. Go enjoy your life without any ski.
Thank you. could have seen the Grand Wizard betraying us. What a surprise. Wonderful choice. Good luck out there.
Hey, we're back at Main Street. Sure feels different without Stan trying to axe murder us.
Necromancers.
We agree, no resurrection powers. Is nothing sacred?
The fool!
Knocking out a necromancer will get rid of all the guys he's revived.
New kid, it doesn't have to be like this. Just screw those guys and go home.
Thank you.
Even the odds. Ah, yes, a fine upgrade. See you next time.
Hey, new kid, get ready. Eric must be close.
New kid's going to ruin the game again, you guys. Don't trust him.
Don't try and blame the new kid for your stupid shit, Cartman. After him!
You're gonna get it, new kid.
kids trying to ruin my snow day time.
1 minute, Poopsikins. I just need to dab on a little more Christmas magic.
Oh, crap! The adults are corrupted by dark matter, too?
Who calls in their mom to fight for them? Fucking lame.
Well, technically, we never wrote any rules about the adults playing or not.
Gotcha! Stay away from... Ow! God! Ouch!
Keep it way down! Take this!
Oh, you little... Don't hurt my Poopsikins!
Shit, I can't shake these assholes!
Thank you.
clear!
Thank you.
grand wizard went that way. But first, here's an upgrade. How does that look? I've had my eye on that one myself. Good luck with the rest of your journey. Ah, shit, there's more of them. It's all the dark matter. It's made the adults super shitty.
Came here for some alone time, so...
No skin! No skin! No skin! No skin!
Come on! You must have known you were disposable. And lucky for me, Mr. Hankey gave me some of his power. And now, I can do this! Doesn't it look just like me, you guys? But we're both super buff. Get him, giant me!
Screw you guys!
I'm so fucking buff.
Ah!
these meteors. Yeah, you like that? I'm over here now. You see that? Eat snow, new kid. Meteor storm. Ah! Whoa. Bubble shield, go. Balrog, defend me from these assholes. Just give up. I summon Meteor Storm! Cover me, totally got you. Yeah! Oh, fuck yeah, go me! Ooh! You guys suck! Eat snow, new kid! Meteor storm! Whoa! Shields up! We totally kicked your ass! Ah! Yeah, you like that? I'm so fucking buff. Suck on these meteors. Ah! Stay down. Ah! Just try and get through this. Other me totally got you. I summon Meteor Storm. Eat snow, new kid.
Yeah.
You can't. Balrog, shadow clone technique. Oh no, which one is the real Grand Wizard? Wizard Flame. Balrog, to me! Meteor Storm! You totally kicked your ass! Ah! Oh, fuck yeah, go me! Other me totally got you. Bubble Shield, go! New kids, you have disobeyed the Grand Wizard. And by the laws of Zaron, I may dispose of you as I please. Ah! Ah! Check this out, new kid! Shields up! Burn, new kid! Damn it, new kid, knock it off! Ooh! Just try to suck on these meteors! Ah! Ah! Eat fireball! Ah! can't hit us. No, 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 no. Ah! Ooh! I summon Meteor Star. No, I don't want to go to school, please.
Golly, Clear One. That's a ton of dark matter. A real impressive load.
Everyone have a nice dinner? Man, I am stuffed. I think I ate too much. So, cool. Back to the game, I guess. I believe we're about to join forces in battle of Mr. Hankey, right?
Fuck you, Cartman. We're not playing with you anymore.
Yeah, you tried to kill us with dark matter. You're out of the game. Well, except you can't kick me out of the game because I'm the Grand Wizard.
So?
So you're gonna need my help.
We know you're not gonna help because you still don't want to go back to school.
He's right. You were pretty adamant about not wanting to go back to school. Well, I've changed my mind. The truth is, none of this is my fault. I think we all know whose fault it is. It's been just a shit show of rules breaking, and I got caught up in it just like Stan did, and just like the new kid does all the time. But we have to find Mr. Hankey and stop this storm.
Maybe Eric feels bad and wants to redeem himself. We should let him play. He just wants to join us so he can betray us again.
I want to join you because that's the ruse! The losing clan has to join forces with whoever defeated them, right? That's your rule, Kyle! And I understand how important rules are, because if we don't have rules, then the new kid's just gonna ruin the game like always. He's got a point there. Enough talk. We have to take Mr. Hankey down before more people die.